Good morning, my people. Man. I'm a little tired, y'all. Ah, hello. Hey, si. I see on a des points. On point. Yeah, good morning, everybody. Good morning, my brothers and sisters. Good morning, all the Nigerians. Good morning, my friends in Europe, in abroad, in everywhere, all over the world. This morning, good morning. I did somehow feel pitiable. See, man, these days. Nigeria man fit keep person for 4,000 naira. It surprised me. 10 euro. Just give Nigeria man. Just imagine, you just give you 10 euro, make you keep person. Man, that country is insane. The people there, they are insane, man, please. We need, it is, there is a emergency need to rescue that country from these people. And you think pay me pass. The guy say he sell land, he keep person for 4,000 naira, go inside and buy food for house. What is happening in Nigeria? Is that country going to change today, tomorrow, if we keep on looking like this? How are you going to show they are not going to be killing people for 2,000 naira? Even keep for free for one bag of rice. If you keep person for one bag of rice, even money will not reach one bag of 4,000 will not buy one bag of rice. And I don't keep person. They even keep person for one bottle of beer now for Nigeria. My brothers and sisters. Time don't reach. We want to try. We mobilize ourselves. We take that country back because we see the elimination. They go down. How can you kill somebody for 10 euros? Just 4,000 naira for 10 euros. You don't even reach bag of rice. You don't even reach. You don't even reach. You buy better meat. You don't even reach. You do nothing. Just kill human being for 10 euro. You know, get away. You know, that one don't make sense now, my people. Now, bros. Now here you this since you not do anything. You. Not be now you call they do kuru 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 for inside my video. Here come be like say na generator I they use. Oh, sorry. People call they say na generator I they use for Europe. Don't they use generator for Europe? Oh. So my people, I not be say I it didn't pay me so much because when I see say all those kind of things they happen, it vex me because I know say it be very very porous to come see say man for human being to say one buy car for Nigeria children go say they want buy car they go do money ritual. To buy common car, you go do money ritual. Even to even eat now again, you need to kill somebody first. Somebody just kill a whole human being for 4,000 naira. Eh? It me like say man, maybe that country not be the country where we've had day before. That country not be the country where we don't live before. I heard they watch the news this morning. I just say very bossy. Which kind of level be this one? Just a parade person, wait till you do it, keep person for 4,000 naira. 4,000 naira they give the man, take it, a whole matured human being. Matured human being. Matured human being. Not even baby now, big person. Eh? For one bottle of beer, how many bottle of beer? You say use and go buy food for us. I beg my people, may we really think, man. May we think, should the case of tomorrow, we don't know what they solve tomorrow. We don't know what they want to put tomorrow. We don't know the day where you go Nigeria now. Say, man, I can't take a person with 50 person for 4,000. If they give her 10,000 for your case, and a VIPO. The guy kill we won't kill you, and the king go drink and pay. Now the truth, person will keep person for 4,000. Say you come from abroad, they want to make kill you. The person you're killing a VIP now. A VIP. The person 10,000, that kind of person if you condemn you, if you condemn community, say you boss that kind of person 100,000, go kill the whole community. Person will kill one person for 4,000. He say don't kill one, they boss that 8,000 naira. Maybe. Ah, bro, you off that thing. I beg you, give me like 5 minutes. That thing like big noise. I just give me 5 minutes. I go round up here. I beg. See, that man say fair keep person for 8,000 naira. That one I during Goodluck Jonathan regime. Now during Buhari regime. Now it call less. It call be 4,000 naira. Just invite one person. Make I just really log. I forgot this. So man, I say meditate. They go down. Key one. They give her 8,000 naira. Now it call key. Now during Buhari regime, they give her 4,000. If we not change it and I say we call me article, can maybe article regime, the man go the key for 2,000. Hey brother, what's up? Hello, bro.
Yeah, good morning.
Hello. Yeah, good morning.
What is the What is the news today now?
I suppose see the headline. I say Nigeria made the key person for 10,000 for 4,000 naira. I go up with you because of 4,000. Call 10 euro. Nigeria man, they say when fair key that time they give her 8,000. That one I go love you not a regime. Buhari regime, now he call key now 4,000. If we call say maybe Buhari continue next year, maybe the mafia call key for 2,000.
We don't maybe pray we'll make that man continue again. Eh? We don't pray make that man come down sit again.
Now, no choice. Now, no choice. Now, no hard work. We not do. Not that sad.
No.
Without 4,000 naira. If that person, if you call from abroad, say they give that person 100,000. The person go. You're killing a VIP now. Normally now.
My brother. Now VIP, my brother. Now VIP. My brother. We want me to keep back.
My brother, make we try. Mona.
We want me to keep back.
The work. Mona
work. Back will be fine. AAC. We the pray make
so
that
so they try to take him back now. You plan to take her back. They not define her for free. They not define her safe for anything. Just find out how to take her back. Do your best. Call your people. Do your family talk. My brother, this thing what we all they look so like play, like play, like play. Tomorrow the thing go at our gas. So
now that's not
that's why they be and I did not the way they start. May I tell you?
Not true.
He get his way, not they change for Nigeria. He get his way, not they change for Nigeria. Anything where he go up, you know they come down. Anything where they start. That they increase now.
So.
You understand?
So.
All these things, so all these things, so we don't need one person, good government, to change everything. And because they preach, you know, if they bored, if they stupid, when you go see, say, for human being, to call the show human being this time around, say, keep person, they ask how much they give, and say, 4,000 naira.
4,000.
Wait till be 4,000.
No good, eh? No good, eh? Yeah. We pray. But you know, sir, I
call, to
you know, sir, I call you that day now. When you dey online, you can say you want punch me to one man from Benin now. Say so so press like this, person like
okay,
this.
Okay. Run. Maybe I not get your number now. Drop your number for me for offline. If I finish now,
I will drop.
I get your number. I must get to you.
I will drop.
Drop out my message. I get your number. Anybody who get your number, we need any contact from Benin. Anybody who need any contact, say you get the interest of AC for my thing, want to do something. If you drop your number for me for messenger, you say they'll return
her. I'll drop her for you for messenger. My time, nothing like that, they there now. Because me, they go the meeting for there. And they call my people, they tell them. But the person never reached there. Me, want to try to make a contact that man for Benin.
Now, may you drop your number for me. That they work or something for Benin. Benin now, and I will hear everything. They control every day. And they get to the grassroots, they see everything. Very soon, everything will come transparency. They will bust our heart once.
I agree to you. Now, take it back with the fire. With the fire AOC. I'll take it back.
Thank you,
bro.
God bless you, bro. My Lord. My people, I saw it. I imagine myself now. Say, person just carry 4,000 naira. Call give me, say, call keep person. Person, a stupid person. I become hungry. No, they worry me. But if the one way they your belly, they carry you, they go court every day by day, and they can go meet bad magistrate where they judge you for inside your belly to death. My brother, you don't go know where you say your left hand. Take back garri soak. You understand? Hungary, if you do anything, the hungry in that country right now is going bigger every day. And the hungry is going, it's going very, that's no need to go they explain about the hungry. The hungry they explain itself to you, to me and you where they here. To me and you where they watch this news, to me and you where they watch all these things. The hungry they explain itself to us. The hungry they try to tell us, say, he did that country, not be here. You understand? There's nobody way if you control for that country. Even though the person they work for Banco, even though the person they work for apart from say they government. Nobody will go apart from say they do Yahoo, apart from say they work follow their APC and PDP. He go must complain for you, say hungry day. So hungry day that country, now it costs all those things. Now here my people, I beg. All these things, so just they start. Nice small small, nice so it they be. You understand? Nice so it they be. Because to call they see say human being now, you small boy want buy car where they say man. Even though you get money, you don't get money. If you buy him for Europe, small boy want to buy car, you go do money ritual. Small boy want to carry mama come for family, go use his papa do money ritual, come to family. All those things are error. All those things not be our blood. All those things are waiting government. With the kind of level of bad government, what we don't get. Now be that now they pronounce so. You understand, my people? The government, they bad, they wicked. Our Nigerian government, they wicked. They don't want to make with progress. Now make can be say that they poor hungry. They don't say with hungry, we go condemn. So my people, she face the respect. Good morning. My people, I beg una. Make una try do anything una fit do. You understand? Hunger dey that country. Hunger dey make them do stupid thing. Hunger dey make us dey lose brothers and sisters every day. Hunger dey make many people dey think bad thing. Hunger dey make many things dey happen for that country. The country dey bad. It dey bad. Can you imagine Nigerian man kill somebody for 10 euro? He no get meaning. He no get force. He no get nothing for my ear. What till your ring come now hungry? Now hungry. Eh? He say if I kill one for 8,000, that one during Goodluck Jonathan regime. During Buhari regime, he call sheep, he call be 4,000. If you call put Buhari again now, or Atiku, maybe you call be 2,500. My guy, it's our time we have to change this issue. We have to change this thing once and for all. We have to take this country to the next level. We have to try to tell these people, they just need something to eat. They just need something to eat. That's why they are doing this shit, man. It's boring. It's fucking boring. It's irritating to me to see that kind of news this morning. They me somehow, you know. They me weak. You understand? How many? That's when I want you to wake up one day, everybody will all die finish for the country. Huh? See the other day, that they tell governors me they pay money, wage 30,000 naira, which is equivalent to 30,000 naira is how much? 20, 50, maybe 70 euro for a month that they complain. Governors, any governor who cannot pay staff 30,000 naira is a fucking governor. Doesn't know what he's doing. Any governor who is complaining of salary, any government who is complaining of wage is a foolish government. Only wage can raise the country to another level. Only wage. When you pay your good salary to people, they spend good money. This money rotates. If you don't just pay 30,000 naira, governor open their mouth to say they don't fit pay 30,000 naira for who they work. Huh? For who they work, you don't fit pay 30,000 naira. Now, that one a discussion, what we suppose they discuss. Now, see, all the worker union in Nigeria, all the labor union, all the labor workers, Mona try, Mona take my country back by my hand. Eh? It's very important because these people, they cannot offer you nothing. They are just at their best. This is their best. So their best is not even good for a deaf and dumb to see. Their best is too bad. Their best is bad. This is their best. This is whatever they can offer. That's why they are dragging about 30,000 wage. How can you imagine? Government is even discussing not 20,000. They talk and say I cannot pay the wage of 30,000. Eh? There is no how we cannot change this government. We have to change this thing once. We have to plan to change this thing because if we don't change this thing, my brother, it's going bad. How can the governor, city governor, go say I can't pay? Do you know what is governor? Just to governor your state is to put your state into business. Just put your state into business. Fix your state into business. Try for your state to produce. The more you produce, the more money, the more people enjoy more life. At least somebody where they work, where they receive 50,000, 100,000 now, or 80,000, it is very, very poor. Say that person, you go keep person for 10,000, for 4,000 naira. It is stupid. The person not fit do am. The person not fit do am. It's bad. Let's say I said the truth. People where they work, they receive 18,000. People when they work, they receive 20,000. And everything they cost for market, everything they increase every day, everything they increase. Everything they increase, the salary, no, they increase. Which kind of life be that one? Which kind of life be that? Governor go say, you know, if we pay 30,000 naira for a workers. How? Why? Why you know what do? Make the state feel they bring money. The state not they bring money. The state not they get any revenue. The state not they generate any money. You don't feel do and make the thing they generate times two. Make the thing they put away where 1 naira for the come before you go make a make one naira 50 couple they enter. No fit. And you live on like that. Just they let people they condemn themselves. See boys they work for them now, they kill themselves up and down because of rubbish, small money. Later on I call chef for 5,000. We would save 5,000 for votes. Now, they don't keep person for 4,000. Talk of vote for 5,000. I bet my brother, my sister, we need a lot of job to do. If you know, say, man, you love that country, eh? It's very, very important. We love that country. You just get a lot of job to do. A lot. You need to talk to people. You need to let people know what's up. You need to let people know, say, man, life not be power. Life not plan. Make them plan that country, plan that state, plan your area, plan your street, plan everything. Not be saying that I say you get what you might be fit do for Nigeria, self government. It doesn't get what people fit do, say, man, we fit donate money to change Nigeria, we fit food one. But it's not possible. Only government that can take everything to the next level. So nobody can take anything, nothing, nobody you can give anything. Just only government. I beg my people, this is sad. Then more try, know what you want to do 2019. Not to let these people come back. You understand? Because these are nonsense thing where they do so. And I just matter of how the country want to finish, so that may they use their dual passport. Call of them get two passport. If the country don't finish, they'll carry their passport cost stay for England because their money they there, all their wealth they there. Everywhere where their country where they get their passport, they get everything for there. So now you make be say, man, we just the reason now say, man, maybe people just try and make the change, and because those people they don't believe in Nigeria, so they don't want to get anything where they want to do for Nigerians. You understand? They just the way make the country finish, make the guy their second passport come out, go base or where they base. You understand? Now so it be. Call these people so they ready spoil where that country to finish, they will ready take them back 2019. You understand? If you get that, say another party not the Nigeria. Try present another party for yourself. So we don't present AAC to now. More now take AAC, more try and more forget these old people. All these people, they don't even do anything. You understand? So Nigerians, work hard to take your country back. It's important, necessary. You understand? It's very, very important. It's a mission. And we must accomplish the mission. Because it's a mission of great news. Great, great good news in Nigeria. So Nigerians, please. Wake up and take your country back. It's necessary. Stop. Let's stop thinking. Let's stop thinking. Say Nigeria no go good. Nigeria no go better. My brother, if we not repair that, it no go better. Hey, brother, yourself and Dechon, I see you all the way from Canada, bro. I sight you from above. Respect. If you hear me now, what person they keep us for 4,000 naira, bro? How person not go talk for this one? They will say we will not talk again. Man, my people, may I live una like this? Understand? Will they okay? Just they pay me. Plan yourself. Take your country back. It's important. It's necessary. Work hard. Take it back by anything. APC and PDP, they not fit do nothing. Only condemn. They go condemn the country. They'll carry their second passport and go to their country because they not fit get investment for the country. They not even get their picking up. They go school for the country. They not even get house. Their house where they get for the country. They just build down there for temporary. Where they get their mansion abroad. So these people, they want just let us finish by hungry, kill ourselves, because they do not know necessity, because Nigerians are bad. Nigerians are not bad people, they are just good people, you know. I love them so much because they are creative, they are wise, they are sharp, they are okay by brain, everything. But just because of hungry, a lot of them are start thinking stupid thing, you know. When hungry, they beat you, my guy, if you shop bitter cola, it goes sweet past a goosey soup. And the fast, and I be that one. You understand? All these people, they know about that one. So one love to my people. I love you guys, man. I don't stay long too much today. We say one love, man. God bless you guys. Take your country back. It's necessary. Very important to take it back. Okay. May I go do me and read myself. I just wake up this morning. I just hear that news and you bust my head. Not this time. Just wake up this morning. I just hear the news. You just vest me. Cause first when I wake up, I first check out the news. You know, check out something they happen. I see that one. I say, man, for 4,000 naira, I just keep pressing for 10 euro. They bored, nah. To say if we say 400,000, if we say we don't say yes. So I just for hungry, you understand? And the car just say, "Me, I let you know. Say this is the important thing we have to do. We have to take this country back from these people. You understand? Before I go and raise this money, I make you all be like this. You understand? I love you guys, man. And so now, if you know, say, man, you did the part of taking it back. You did those states. You define you want to connect to your people. You understand? Say you want to connect to your area. You don't know how they happen rich. Just drop me your number for my messenger. I'll call you. We are the rich everybody. Just drop and I'll call you or WhatsApp. We'll talk." Me that's every day Europe, you there anywhere. If they find you want to reach Edo State, contact. Say, man, maybe you. If they find you want to reach you, they coordinate AAC for Edo State. Just drop your number for me or call me for my message. I will talk. I'll call you or any IB. Just let me know. I'll contact you. Give you the right person. If you don't know, you day. I think give you somebody. Maybe say the coordination. Anybody contact who you need for inside there. So just wire me. We'll go get and we'll give unto you. Very soon. We'll begin to bring the come platform every day. You understand? All those AAC coordinators from different angles in Edo State. We'll begin to bring the come out to platform every day. Maybe they call the yard because they arrange a lot of things now. So things are going on. Those who say they don't know AAC, they know AAC. You understand? And we'll make them know more than what they say we not do. So one love. I love you guys, man. God bless you guys.